Welcome to this section and let us learn how the Indian Constitution was made. Formally, the Constitution was made by the Constituent Assembly, which was being elected for undivided India. So undivided India means before India and Pakistan were partitioned, before that the Constituent Assembly was elected. What is the duty of a Constituent Assembly? The main duty of the Constituent Assembly is to draft a constitution for a country. So the constitution was generally drafted by a Constituent Assembly, and in India we had its first meeting on 9th December 1946. And they have reassembled as a Constituent Assembly for a divided India on 14th of August 1947. Its members were chosen by indirect elections by the members of the provincial legislative assemblies that had been established under the Government of India Act 1935. So, the members of the Constituent Assembly were chosen by indirect elections. Who have chosen them? The members of the provincial legislative assemblies or the state assemblies that are established under the Government of India Act of 1935. So the Constituent Assembly was proposed roughly along the lines suggested by the committee of the British Cabinet, known as Cabinet Mission. So what are the guidelines that they have adopted to comprise the Constituent Assembly or the composition of the Constituent Assembly? The Constituent Assembly was composed roughly along the lines suggested by the plan given by the committee of British, that is known as Cabinet Mission Plan. So according to this plan, each province and each princely state or a group of states were allotted seats proportional to their respective population, roughly in the ratio of 1:10 lakhs. So for every 10 lakh there is one representative from every state, and also every princely states who have agreed for the British rule in British India. As a result, the provinces that were under the direct British rule were to elect 292 members, and while the princely states were allotted a minimum of 93 seats. So how was the Indian Constitution made? The Indian Constitution was made by the Constituent Assembly. How is the Constituent Assembly elected? The Constituent Assembly was elected by indirect elections by the members of the provincial legislative assemblies that had been established under the Government of India Act 1935. So how was the composition of the Constituent Assembly? The composition of the Constituent Assembly was done based on the guidelines given by the British Cabinet, known as Cabinet Mission. So as per the Cabinet Mission plan, each province, each state will have their elected members, roughly for every 10 lakh one member, and the princely states or a group of small states were allotted proportional to their respective population, roughly that is 1:10 lakhs. So as a result, the provinces were to elect 292 members, while the princely states were allotted a minimum of 93 seats. In this way, the Constituent Assembly was composed. That's all we have in this module. Stay tuned. We'll catch you in the next section.